What's up, Khan, man? Andy, Emilio, with Ellie Sekbak. Where does a victory with Chris Algieri take you to next? Obviously, do you think it propels you to a fight with Floyd Mayweather Jr.?
I mean, I don't really want to look past where it's going to take me. Obviously, I need to win the fight first and look really good and then see where it's going to take me. Obviously, I know, everyone knows I want the biggest fights in the game of boxing, so it's all about just having the biggest fights in boxing. But to do that is to win this fight first and look really good in this fight. So let's see where it goes.
Usually, you're the taller fighter.
Yeah.
How do you think you're going to deal with Chris Algieri's length?
I'll manage. Obviously, I've fought tall guys before. I've done really well against them again. And it's all about just being smart and not making any mistakes and, you know, being one step ahead of Chris Algieri. And, you know, by fighting me, he's going to have something in front of him that he's never had before. He's never had the speed, explosiveness, and power. I mean, obviously, we know he lost his last fight against Manny Pacquiao, but I'm a different fighter to Manny Pacquiao. And I think Manny himself will tell you that. So, yeah, whatever he brings to the table, I'm going to be ready for. I mean, Chris Algieri is a good fighter. We have to respect that. But, yeah, we're going to be ready for whatever he wants to do.
In your training camp,
box, we'll do whatever.
What have you been most prepared for coming from Chris Algieri? What are you preparing for from him?
He's got very long length, his reach and everything, so we have to be ready for that. He likes to use a jab, he likes to use, you know, smartness and everything, so we have to be ready for whatever he brings to the table. So yeah, we know Chris Algieri, you know, it's going to be a tough task. It's not going to be an easy fight, it's going to be tough. But it's all about just knowing what to do in there and sticking to that game plan.
How important is it that you make it an exciting fight?
Very important. All my fights are exciting. I mean, you'll never see an Amir Khan fight, that's not exciting. So yeah, that's something that the fans are going to get anyway. So they all need to come to Barclays, man. I mean, watch the fight there, because the fight's going to be May 29th. At the Barclays, doors open at 6:30, and they're going to watch some fireworks. I mean, it's going to be on Spike TV and also in Box Nation in the UK. But yeah, tune in, man. It's going to be a big one.
Do you think your speed will overwhelm him?
100%.
100%? So are you confident enough in saying that you have the fastest hands in boxing?
Sure.
Absolutely?
Oh, absolutely, man. I mean, that's no question about it. I mean, I know I have the fastest hands in boxing.
All right. Thanks, Khan.
All right, brother.